after a very peaceful revolution, this is Wind of Change.